WVTM 13 Live Doppler, your 3-minute advantage.
Look outside right now on this midday. Tuscaloosa, cloudy skies, a really dreary start to the day. I showed you a little while ago the Birmingham shot where we're seeing some sunshine. Not the case as you travel west of I-65 right now. And that's going to be the situation here for much of the area as we move through the next several hours. Some of us seeing a little bit of sunshine, others just cloudy skies and kind of dreary. But for all of us, it's dry right now on the WVTM 13 Live Doppler. Most accurate look at current conditions. We will, though, likely be tracking some showers and a few thunderstorms all in real time on the only live Doppler radar on television in central Alabama later on this afternoon and this evening. We're calling today an impact day, especially for the afternoon and evening hours. Temperatures, they'll warm into the upper 70s and low 80s, and we'll see a pretty good chance for some of those showers and thunderstorms developing. Rain chances linger into the overnight hours. The bigger picture showing that cloud cover in place, especially for areas along and west of I-65. A little more sunshine in East Alabama, but any sunshine we get today, it's just going to kind of add to the instability and help spark off some of those showers and storms later on today. Combine that with some energy moving our way from the southwest. This is a dying area of showers and thunderstorms. You can clearly see over the last 3 hours or so, nowhere near as intense as it was when it was moving through portions of central Louisiana. Still, that energy moving our way, helping with the chances for thunderstorms this afternoon for our area. So we're calling today an impact day. We're not anticipating any severe weather, nothing like what we saw yesterday. Our forecast model showing some of those showers moving into West Alabama around 2 p.m. or so, approaching the Birmingham Metro around 4 o'clock this afternoon, maybe a little earlier in a few spots. Sometimes our computer models are just a little slow with the timing of things, but you get the picture. More of those showers and thunderstorms in the forecast through the evening hours. Best chance for rain dates can be along and north of I-59, so places like Coleman County, Walker County, and Marion County seeing the greatest chances for some of those showers and storms developing this afternoon and evening. Today, rain chances, they're at 60%. They go all the way up to 80% on Saturday and Sunday, then finally drying out for the start of next week. Before we're all set and done, we could be looking at anywhere between 2 to 4 inches of additional rainfall across much of the area. Really random and exactly where the heaviest rain bands set up. It's just dependent on where those thunderstorms develop, something we can't accurately forecast this far out, but you get the picture. More rain in the forecast, and for that reason, impact days on our 7-day forecast. Today, tomorrow, Sunday, all 3 days are impact days. The heaviest of the rain will likely come in during the day on Saturday and Sunday with temperatures in the upper 70s to around 80 degrees. Then finally we dry out for the start of next week. Also turn less humid beginning Monday. More sunshine Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday with lows in the upper 50s to around 60 degrees and afternoon highs near 80 degrees. Eunice?